Če želiš biti najboljši, treniraj s najboljšim. VFC spletna trgovina. www.vfc.si. Boksarske rokavice, MMA rokavice, zaščitna oprema in ostala športna oprema za vse borilne veščine. Obiščite nas na www.vfc.si.
It's a big honor to fight again on WFC, especially in front of that crowd. Last time when I fought Ben Smith, I proved everyone that I'm an all-around fighter.
Ja sam Ajlin Ahmić, dolazim iz Dubrovnika, UFC gladijator, dolazim iz juda. Počeo sam se bavim prije 4-5 godina profesionalno. Moj uspjeh imam 6 borbi, 6 pobjeda. 5 zadnjih borbi je svaka je bila završena nokautom ispod minute.
I have more experience than him, but the biggest factor is how do you use your skills in the fight and how your preparation was.
Mislim da će borba završiti u prvoj minuti i mojom pobjedom.
My game plan is to go in the ring, make a fist, punch him in the face, and to win.
Coming up now, one of the main events of the evening. This really is a super clash. MMA, 3 5-minute rounds. From Croatia, Ajlin Ahmić. They call him the Minute Man. Last 5 fights, KO, tap out. He's up against this man, the real dark horse of WFC, the Grandmeister, the physical chess master. He's known as the Hun, but you'd be wrong in thinking that this was one crazy guy. He's the thinker, he's the smiler, he is Nandor Guelmino. The biggest
clash of the night here at WFC 12. The Grand Salon Casino Riviera. Vam predstavljam borca u rdečem kotu s osebnim rekordom 6 zmag, od katerih je 3 končal s nokautom. Prihaja iz Hrvaške, njegov stil je judo. stare 26 let, visok 194 cm, težak 114 kg. Aylin Akmić.
So you heard the numbers up there for Croatian fighter.
I njega u nas proti u modrem kutu.
Judo is the discipline.
Sa sivnim rekordom. Šimba, trije porazi i nekako izenačenje. Dve zmagi je dosegel s nokautom. Prihaja iz Austrije. Njegov stil je taekwondo. Stare 35 let, visok 190 cm in težak 105 kg. Nandor de Hon Elmino! Sonico Ringo, Grant Waterman.
So you heard the numbers up there for Nando Guilmino. Now, Guilmino had a spectacular win at WFC 11 in Porto Rose. Ben Smith, the ultimate challenge champion from the UK, came here and really took a bad defeat against Guilmino. It was really a great, great challenge. Guilmino joined up fighting, and this is a thinker as well as a fighter. But his work is cut out tonight because this is a real class matchup. Arlin Amic in the red corner from Croatia. They call him the Express Man. 6-0, and you can cut the tension in here with a knife. This is going to be a real, real clash for these two. Guilmino, a real thinker, and the physical chess man. So, on the ground or stand up, this is going to be a tough fight for both fighters. And I have to say that 120 kilos, this is a heavyweight contest with the emphasis on heavyweight. And Arlin Amic comes to this with a 6-0 record. Likes to go quick. And he goes to the mat. He's tapped out his opponents very quickly. There's the Osotogari judo strike. And he comes into the up and controlling position. And Nando Guilmino has to restock. And there's the soccer kick. And Amic taking advantage of this. Amic really looking to finish this quickly. He's known as the Minute Man. And can he do it against an opponent? There he goes again, rolling his opponent over. And Guilmino holding him in half guard. And the ground and pound position with the reach that Amic has is starting to tell here. So Guilmino holding on to the single leg, trying to keep the head under cover, but takes it to the upright. And yes, you have to pick it up because that was some smart thinking there. Guilmino took it to the upright. Amic advantaging himself. That judo background coming into play here. Even though Amic was taken down by Guilmino, Amic still tried to get an advantage out of that and cause problems for Guilmino. There again is the takedown. It's a judo throw. Osotogari, outside hook and sweep. And he takes down Guilmino. There's some cross face going on. Amic can't quite get into a position to pass guard. They're very close to the ropes, and Guilmino pulling on tight, holding the head down, trying to keep out of way. Cross face from Amic. And very, very smart joined up fighting from Guilmino. He tucks in under. Amic gets out, slips, and there goes the ground and pound. And Guilmino has to cover up. Amic trying to finish this. And big shots coming in from Amic. He's turtled up, Guilmino. And Amic has gone round to look for a submission. And Guilmino rolls out. This is not going to be easy for either fighter. And Guilmino finds himself now with Armitage in control. And Guilmino rolls out again, but there's the arm through. There's the leg for the armbar. Guilmino has to think really hard. Armitage has the arm through. There's the legs. Will he be able to put the submission on? Oh, beautiful move from Guilmino. And he pulls himself out. Oh, this is real, real top-class groundwork. And now Guilmino brings the knee strike in. Yes, the knee strike forward. Armitage now in trouble. And Guilmino goes round for the choke. The legs round. Oh, this is physical chess. This is MMA at the highest level. Each man thinking two moves ahead. This is joined up fighting. The groundwork is second to none. So, just coming towards the end of the round. Armitage, well, advantaging himself with some hammer shots. And so, there's 10 seconds. Armitage just cannot advantage himself. This is a man that's used to stopping fights very early. And there's the bell. Of three, the psychological barrier broken. Nando Guilmino knows that Armitage likes to finish quick. A big right hand goes over the top and he evens up the score. Armitage has to take it. It was a big, big punch. Armitage has to think now, how is he gonna outmaneuver the man that I call the thinking man's fighter? So Guilmino has broken the one-round barrier. Armitage threw everything into that first round. Couldn't do it. Who's in control here now? Well, both fighters now could be struggling here. Guilmino needs to put the hands up and come forward. Takes a right hand going in. But Guilmino needs to advantage himself. There's the guillotine. Has he got the weight and the leverage? Both men brought so much to this. Oh! Nando Guilmino, when I tell you this, people listening, the biggest muscle in your body is the one that's between your ears. And Nando Guilmino takes it for the second time. An unbelievable win from nowhere. Unbelievable victory for Team Stockman.